Hey guys, it's your girl Crystal, and welcome back to my channel. We are currently playing Battlefield 3, so let us continue and get the fuck out of here. Oh, I can't run. Let me just keep crouching then, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
The PLR is reaching out with catastrophe help to all American soldiers.
Damn, this place is wrecked.
Come out in the open. Hiding will be seen as an act of aggression.
Don't see me. Nobody sees me. I'm invisible.
Come out in the open. Hiding will be seen as an act of aggression.
Tell me dropping super hard. I don't trust you, so I'm gonna keep walking my way. Oh shit. Oh, is this the scene where PETA freaked out? Because you gotta kill the rat? Take it as an act of aggression then, bitch. I mean, can I knife him from the back and not get caught? Oh, I mean, I got caught, but I guess it's okay. Oh. Oh, no. I died. Okay, let's redo that. Come at me, bitch. Bitch. Oh, shit. Nice. Let us go. Not the helicopter. Well, that ain't gonna do the best. Oh, I love how I keep pushing the wrong button. Okay. Got him. God damn. Oh, I see you. Got him, bitch. Go down.
Benny Lomasa, Benny.
So, what the fuck happened? Oh, hi. So I gotta get to the school. Ah! Oh, no, no, no. God damn. I'm like, is my health low, or is everything just red around me? Like, both very realistic things. Oh, damn. Well, I got rid of them for me. Let's go, wow, wow. Open up, bitch.
Freeze, motherfucker, hands!
Oh.
Holy shit! Blackburn, am I glad to see you.
Feelings not mutual.
In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Let us run.
Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings.
Does it though?
I got the door, come on.
Assume we're going down here.
Milnet was saying there's riots all over the fucking city. And get this, a coup in Iran. Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLO.
Oh, nice. The Humvee turret. Oh, this is the Humvee turret. Nah. Get him, bitch. Damn it.
Stop me if this is incorrect. Farouk al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on al-Bashir.
He's like, who? What? When? Where?
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now.
Okay.
CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where al-Bashir is.
Well, let us go, wow, wow.
So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7.
Oh, damn. Looking a little... weather's looking a little nasty over here.
Farouk al-Bashir is about to have a really bad day.
Don't tell me matching up with flies.
Okay,
over.
Let's rock and roll.
Oh god, I'm so bad at anything involving flying and driving. Hopefully I'm just in the back. Nice. I was like, how am I supposed to do that?
Shark 4-6, you're second in line.
Shark 4-6, roger.
Okay, sir, I need you to go ahead and tap the brakes and check flaps and stabs.
You heard him, Hawkins. Flaps and stabs, left side.
How? I don't know how. Oh, am I just looking?
Okay, good. How are we on right side?
Nice.
System check weapons. Initiate HMD visor. Got a green light up front. Switch to cannon.
Okay.
Gun spun up. Looks good. Check missiles.
Okay.
Missile system tracking. Arm and check flares. Alright. Weapons and countermeasures.
We're good to go.
Have good ends. Good highs, good lows. No outlines. Ready in the back. Here we go.
Put attention on.
Mech 2050, Miami Center. Roger.
Let's do this.
Let us go. much, though.
A little cloudy. 2, radar contact, closing fast. Here we go. Daily 2. The IFF towed back.
Welcome, Master 5.
4-6, confirmed bandits, VID on 2, engaging in Angel 6. Sharp 4-6, copy. Here we go, Hawkins. Boogied up the flares. He's running speed. He's on my 6.
Aw, shit.
Shit. Where's he at, Hawkins? Stay with him. Keep tracking. Enemy lock. Flares.
Try. Destroying or something bad ends up happening.
Enemy lock. Clear out. Clear out.
I'm trying.
Keep tracking. Don't flares.
Don't kill me.
Enemy lock. Don't flares.
Ah. want to. Damn. There we go. We got it! Woohoo! Feeling like Maverick over here. Yeah, bitches. But I literally don't see anything. Oh, there we go. Oops.
Bombs away.
Wait, is that just fire? I'm so confused. Where are they? No, because that's just stuff on fire.
Bombs away. 3 seconds.
Yeah, I literally don't see shit. Am I just blind?
I got your lace. I'm coming in.
I honestly don't do see shit.
Thank you.
Yeah, like, what am I supposed to be shooting? I don't think this is it. You said there's something, right?
Come on, we gotta make this happen, Hawkins. We're running low on fuel.
I really don't see it. That's the issue. Destroying the rest of the ships.
Good kill.
Oh, I guess it is. Okay, well, I got stuck down for no reason. It's a brain fart kind of day.
Been real fuel.
Oh no, I ran out of fuel. I guess I figured out what I need to do now. Oops.
In the sands, make sure we get good track on their radar before you fire. Take out those positions.
I was gonna say, why can't I fire? Oh no. Ah, there we go. What? Did that not work? Oh, there's a couple. Nice. So it was just the, and I was just struggling for some reason. First time.
4-6, they're aircraft coming out of the hard bunkers. They're trying to take off. Over. 4-6, Roger. Hawkins, reference those three bunkers across from the main terminal. Use infrared and laser for Striker 2-2. That's it. Hold on them.
Yep. assuming. Might be one or two they get away, right?
This is Reaper 1. I have three vehicles moving along the runway. This might be our HPT. Wait out. Shot 4-6. Stand by to engage if the target is verified. Out. Copy.
Roger. Okay, Hawkins. Get ready to laser for Bulldog 3-3.
Reaper 1, Heavy 212. Be advised, you have a single aircraft approaching from the south at low speed, altitude 502. Do you have eyes on? Over. Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger.
You have 4-6 on station.
4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage. Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for Gunron. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy. They're definitely PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
Okay.
Beat the area. 3-3 is standing by.
Bye. Nice.
We have individuals running. You are clear to take them out too.
Wait. Oh.
Roger. 3 seconds.
Nice.
Good kill. Good
really, I don't think anyone would survive that, but you know.
Reaper 1. All call signs be advised. We've put the unit secure in the airbase now. Negative up for the ground attack. How copy?
Roger. Solid copy. Switch off the camera. Let's get back to the boat. Heavy 212. Short 4-6 egressing out of target area.
Roger. Turn to heading 040. Watch for traffic when feet are wet.
Nash, nash, nash.
North 4-6, you are approaching glide path. Slightly out. Course correcting at 3 miles. North 4-6, 2 miles out.
Well, actually, my friends, I think this would be a good place to stop this video. But you know what? Like always, I'll see you on the next one.